A fierce gaming. We're gonna jump right back in to Uncharted. Fierce gaming is my name, so we're gonna start right. I'm now on. I'm gonna have that in my intro, and we're gonna start. Last episode was short, 30 minutes, and it's kind of short because I didn't have much time to do stuff. So today I had a little bit more time, and I have a death pad up there. But today I have a little bit more time to play, go out through the game. We'll probably be playing for an hour to 45 minutes. 45 to an hour. Because it's not going to be as long, like an hour and 10 minutes, but I'll try to make it a little longer than usual. Right here is where we stopped last time. I kept on dying, not figuring out where to go. I think I know what to do now. Now that I remember from the last episode. I was right about going up to here. And then I was thinking that you need to do that. And go up here. And that's pretty much it. That was what you did. And then, now we're here. Yeah. Whew, we're out.
Finally.
Pull the switch on your side.
Yaya.
Man, it's always me. Like, it's the bad thing. Like,
well, guess I'm doing it the hard way.
I would like to get a good thing for once, but yeah. Going over. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. I am. Hope you guys are. Today I'm not as tired. Still tired. I got back from school. So I will be more focused on the game today than usual. Oh, I should not hop down. Oh, okay. So what do you got? Oh, fun. Now. There we go. Oh, I didn't jump. Oh, he wouldn't be dead. He would just have broken legs. Check out Hypnotic Gaming. Because I'm going to be playing with him this weekend. Maybe tomorrow night. I don't know. But for sure this weekend. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm just playing with him this weekend. That's all I have to say about that. Probably Black Ops 3 is what I'll be playing with him. If you guys wanted me to play that, I will be playing it, I guess, now, so. Yeah, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, so. Check out Hypnotic Gaming, seriously. The kid is real. I'm good friends with him. I go to school with him. And he's pretty beast. So. I think you guys are gonna like our video that we made. And then I think we're playing with someone else that doesn't have a YouTube channel. I'm not sure. We're playing with a bunch of people. So yeah, I'm playing with another kid named Ethan, and he's pretty cool too. So am I supposed to? I think I am. What? Are you serious? I just came. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I might do some stuff. If I get a Star Wars Battlefront soon, I will do videos on that. Because I can't. I hope I get that. So. And I hope I get Madden 16. So I can do some plays with that. With Hunt, I do a lot of videos with him. I might do one with Hunt. But we're for sure doing Hypnotic because I'm also. Good friends with him too.
Now what? the beginning.
That's confusing. All right, I'm not supposed to go. All right.
Good reflexes.
Yeah, optics.
So thanks for all guard, I'm gonna kill something. That was interesting.
Let's hope there's another way out of here.
Drake, tell us up.
This must be them. Schaefer's expedition.
Well.
Chintamani stone. Huh. Or resin. Hello. Did you look at this? These men were all shot.
Hey, Tata.
That's the Irmansul. It's the life tree. The Anunnirbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS. Nazis.
Nazi? Nazis?
What would a man become? Tenzin, Schaefer did this.
Ah.
Schaefer killed them.
Mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
Sure.
Shit. We have to find a way out of here. Now.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, when there's guns, you know that's not a good thing.
Thank you.
That's hard. Oh my gosh. Two of them too. Imagine the first one, and then the first one wearing a giant ice thing. We ain't no one giant ice thing here. Oh, they're both coming down. Better not both coming down, better not. Shoot!
Tenton! There's Sash. Bema! Thank God!
Oh, Nate.
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bema, Kara.
I don't know. I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Kare.
Mol Schaefer and young Dudu.
Schaefer?
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here and keep them safe. Come on.
Get back inside. Get inside.
Come.
Who haven't fought one of these guys in a while? That crossbow was pretty beast though. Sucks that those roads got attacked. Oh, I missed. You gotta be kidding me. Well, take a real gun. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Let's go. Come on, dude.
Yes.
I know how to throw a grenade.
There he is. Open him up. Look at him.
You got your buddy. Dang it, wrong people. Dude, you guys gotta be careful. These guys are trained. And deadly. Come on. God! Are you kidding me? Did he just kick me? Are you kidding? I'm gonna end the episode here today because it's a short one. I guess I have to go somewhere, so thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys later.